Put on then, as God's chosen ones, holy and beloved, compassionate hearts, kindness, humility, meekness, and patience. If one has a complaint against another, forgiving each other. As the Lord has forgiven you, so you must also forgive. And above all these, put on love, which binds everything together in perfect harmony. And let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, to which indeed you were called in one body.